We will travel together from ST and partner location where the STM32 innovation is emerging. Fasten your seatbelt. You have been an incredible community to guide us on what you need and where we should innovate to help you. Some of you have been with us from the very first day, and many are continuously joining us. We are proud that the STM32 is inside the many applications you are creating and which are making the world better, with, for instance, giving more care to people or reduce power consumption. How could we believe only 1 year ago that our world would have changed so fast and that development of embedded systems would happen this way? Electronic and semiconductor, among others, are two segments of the economy which persisted in their manufacturing during this crisis to support new development, like in medical, and as well to sustain the economy and its changes. We have been facing a surge of demand, and we understand that the STM32 delivery are critical for many companies, whatever their size. Our team have been working tirelessly in 2020, in the middle of the pandemic, so that we can deliver more STM32 than ever before. And this despite some critical situation with our partner supplier. We hope that at the end of this tour, you will have the information on technology trends and how the STM32 can help reduce time to design, connect your application, increase software quality, and help to lower consumption so that you can make wise decisions during your next selection. Our strategy is the same. In ST, around the STM32, we believe we are here to give you the product, the tools, the support to entrepreneurs like you so that you have time to focus on your creativity, on your added value. To achieve this vision, we want to give you the flexibility, the innovation, and the performance in the product portfolio and associate it with the best ecosystem on the market. The four main axes of our STM32 development strategy are more wireless product and ecosystem, more advanced security, software and hardware implementations, more support of artificial intelligence, and more MIPS for lower microamps per megahertz. We believe that this is answering what you have been requesting to us and as well what the world needs. Billions of STM32 are delivered every year. And as for the supply chain toward our customer, we feel the responsibility of delivering the best with the minimum environmental impact. Sustainability is part of ST DNA and values on business model. ST has been actively working on reducing its environmental footprint through the dedicated programs for the last 25 years. In 2019, it had already achieved the goal it had set for 2025 regarding greenhouse gas emission reduction, with a 21% reduction per unit on production compared with 2016. ST is stepping up its ambition and plan for the sustainability of its operations. We will become carbon neutral by 2027. STM32 is at the center of this plan and help in addition through all the applications which you do to make the world better.